Hi guys, I'm Anakin Raider. I make videos in English and Spanish. Today I will talk about the bug in the Oak Lab in the video game Grounded. It happens that once you meet the robot for the first time and you try to come back to the Oak Lab, the doors are locked. I will go straight to the point. I was looking for a fix or a workaround online, and after my investigation I came to the conclusion that there is no fix for this. I know it is not easy after devoting a lot of time to the game, so my honest advice for you is start a new game now. The sooner you accept it, the better. Otherwise you will waste more time and you won't be able to progress in the main story of the game. So guys, this is my sad advice for you. Start a new game now. The doors won't ever be open again. Leave a like and a comment if you want to, okay? Bye bye.